What is up, everybody? Hoosier Pulls here today, and we are going to be opening some of my eBay mail. It has been a while. I've let my eBay packages really pile up. I recently moved into a new place, so between all of that, I'm finally able to sit down and open some of my mail, so let's see what we get. All right, I believe this will be a graded card. Let's see what we have here. This is really nicely packaged, so definitely appreciate the seller. All right, so we have a Bowman Chrome First Spencer Torkelson and a PSA 6. I'm trying to see what made it a 6. It might have some surface scratches on it. Overall, looks pretty good. I believe I only paid like $8 for this, so definitely not a bad pickup. I definitely wanted to get a Torkelson first in my collection, and this is like one of my favorite Bowman designs from 2020. So starting off strong with the Spencer Torkelson. I'll put him right up there. I really tried to capitalize on the baseball dip when the lockout was being announced, and prices really did hit a steep decline for baseball, so I was definitely on eBay trying to get some like last minute snipes for cards for my PC. This one's packaged pretty good. You gotta really appreciate the sellers who actually like put cards between cardboard and take care of them and not just like throw a card in a penny sleeve and put it in an envelope. So, all right, so this is a 2018 rookie debut Shohei Ohtani in the batting stance. Wanted to add a few Ohtani rookies to my collection for a while. So this is the first one. This one's really cool. I love the fact that there's different like variations of him batting and hitting. So we'll set that up there. Let's see what we got next. I believe I do have a few graded cards, a few single cards. Not sure if I have any autos or anything too crazy. All right, so this is a graded card right here. So trying to be really careful, like opening. Definitely don't want to scratch the card case. I definitely know what this one is. So we have a, that's not it, 2020 Topps Stadium Club Luis Robert. I think this is a PSA 9 base rookie right here. Luis Robert being one of my favorite players. And now I have his rookie card in almost like every release of 2020. So like Gypsy Queen, this is my Stadium Club. I have, you know, the Topps Chrome, and just like the normal Topps. I think it was Series 2 from 2020. So this is a really nice addition to my PC. Really loving this card. I love Stadium Club. It's one of my favorite sets of all time. And Luis Robert is definitely hugely underrated and undervalued, I think. He has the potential to make a serious MVP run this year. All right, so what do we have here? All right, so I definitely didn't, I don't believe I ordered any football cards. So I think the seller added a few for like packaging safety. So we got a score, Gary Jennings Jr., followed by Jonathan Abram. Okay, so I know which one this is. This is a 2021 Bowman First Henry Davis, the Bowman Chrome. Henry Davis being the first overall draft pick for the Pittsburgh Pirates. I definitely wanted to, you know, capitalize on getting his Bowman First. I think he's going to be pretty big and do some big things down the line. And this card was only $6, so definitely not a bad pickup at all. All right, we're getting down to our last package. Thank you so much for watching. Really appreciate it. I love mail days. I love opening cards that are going straight into my PC. I recently got rid of a ton of cards. What we got here? Okay, so this is a cool one. This is one that I picked up a while back for really, really cheap. We have a 2019 Panini Mosaic Ja Morant rookie card. It is not like the rookie debut, it is just the rookie base card. It is in a PSA 8, but I love this card because they are wearing the like throwback Vancouver Grizzlies uniforms. And those are probably one of my favorite like throwback basketball uniforms ever. Plus Ja Morant is an absolute animal. So this is going into my PC. Again, I think I paid probably like $12 for this. So Ja Morant has been playing out of his mind this year, and I picked this up solely because of the jersey that he's wearing, like this variation. I think this is one of his coolest rookie cards. I know it's just base, but you can't really beat a graded rookie Ja Morant for under 15 bucks, in my opinion. So that is that's my mail day today. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to try to continue this series in like a few part episodes of my weekly eBay mail for you guys. Let me know if you've enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys are trying to pick up off eBay or any PC cards that you're looking to get into. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, we'll see you later.